Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Llama 3.2 on Windows 11. So for that, first we will install Ollama, which is an open source platform to run LLMs. Then in the second step, we will install Llama 3.2 on Ollama. Let's start. Go to the web browser. On Google, type Ollama and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Now you can see the official website is visible. We want the version for Windows, so I'll directly click here, download. Now download for Windows button is visible. This is what we need to click on. Click. The download started, 664 MB, let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Now right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Click install. Now the setup will install. Let's wait. Guys, we have installed Ollama. Now you can go to start, type cmd, click open. Now let us verify, type Ollama and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Ollama. Okay, these are the available commands. So guys, we successfully installed Ollama. Now we will use Ollama to install our Llama 3.2. For that guys, we need to use the command. Here it is, run a model, that is run command. So just type Ollama run the model name, so that is Llama 3.2. you can also verify this. If you remember, we opened this, go to models. Now under model, you can see we are installing Llama 3.2 by Meta. Click on it, and here you will be able to find the same command. Go below. You can see all the commands, the details about Llama 3.2. And here it is, we are installing 3.2. So you can compare the following command. It's the same. Okay. Ollama run Llama 3.2. That's it. You just need to press enter and it will take some time to install. It will also show that how many GBs will get downloaded. Press enter. Now you can see it is pulling. Here it is 2 GB, so it will take some time. Let's wait. Guys, now you can see we have installed it. Success is visible. Okay. Now you can directly type your prompt here. So let's say I'll ask. What is generative AI? So it will give me an answer. So you have installed Llama 3.2 successfully on your system using Ollama. and you can ask anything. So guys, in this video we saw how we can install Ollama. We installed Llama 3.2 on Ollama and we also tried a prompt. Thank you for watching the video.